The pine processionary caterpillar, Thaumatopea pitiocampa. Doing what it does best. Processing. Processing live pine trees into dead ones. Imported through the back door from Australia, these unwelcome migrants look set to defoliate as many pine trees as they can here in southern Europe. Initially, I thought they were cute, but in fact, it's become apparent these little sods are responsible for munching their way through much of the indigenous pine forests across Portugal. Emerging between December and March, the caterpillars set off in a ghastly conga, forming slow-moving lines of up to 17 fathoms in length, seeking out defenceless pine trees with which to infest their tented shrouds of gossamer hell. Here ensconced, they feed on the young pine shoots. As a result, the trees become weakened and can die. And for what, I ask you? All to produce a moth that lives for 24 hours. It's gone so fast I haven't even got a picture of it. Worse still, touching the caterpillars can cause skin irritations and sometimes even anaphylactic shock. Festooned with teeny-weeny furry barbs, each caterpillar can deliver up to 500,000 deleterious darts of doom. Expect a toxic rash if you're stupid enough to pick one up. As for eating one, it's your call, mate, but I wouldn't fancy your chances. These Aussie pests don't muck about. Don't say I didn't warn you. Blue tits consider them a tasty snack, which is awesome news. But the blue tits are little, and the caterpillar army legion in its multifarious magnitude. There they go, off to perpetuate ecological Armageddon, foster man-made climate change, and disrupt world trade with their ne'er-do-well voodoo economics. Sorry, wrong video. Oh well, I was done anyway.